pull your head back in my shoulder, and you go, ready, set, and away we go. We're going to step off.
And then you're going to turn around. I'm going to go.
You're funny guy.
So, as soon as we leave the plane, nice good arch. Legs right back behind you. Okay, remember to bend your knees, and then you're going to keep your hands there until you feel me go tap, tap. Arms out just like that. Perfect.
Wow! How you feeling?
Excited.
Are you ready to jump out of an airplane?
Yes!
It's recording, right?
It's recording, yeah. So, do you have anything to say? Is this your first time?
Yes.
What got you out here?
Taylor Pap got me out here.
Oh, birthday? Just
yes,
for the hell of it? Or?
Her birthday. Well, mine was the 5th and hers was the 18th.
Well, you're doing so a good thing, you know? You're doing a good thing. You're supporting your friend.
Yes.
On the last day of her life.
I didn't say it.
Actually, that won't happen. Cliff has to go to work tomorrow, so I think he's going to be all right.
I have to go to work today, so you better get me back.
Well, Carl's got to work Monday, too, so he's...
I got to work tomorrow.
No, I have to go to work in, like, 4.
Well, any last words before we get on the airplane?
Hi, Samantha's mom.
Not really. Hi.
All right. Cool. I'll see you in the plane.
Woo! Woo!
Oh my God!
What'd you think?
That was awesome!
Yeah, right?
Yes, that was incredible. My ear was wouldn't pop the entire way down, though.
Keep yawning.
That's what I've been doing, and it's getting a little better.
It'll take a little while. Good job!